I feel like, you know, we long overdue, but, you know, it's a marathon, you know, not a sprint. And I'm just happy we could start it off and kick it off like this. And there's plenty more to come. I'm just blessed to be in this opportunity. It's a young kid from Flint and just being successful and winning Mr. Basketball 10 years ago. And now 10 years later, I'm a Detroit Piston. Like, it's just surreal to me. Sure. Sneak peek of it on Twitter, but actually see it here, like, the kids, like, to be able to come here. We got nets up here, man, and some beautiful net. Kids will love to see this, you know, all over the world, you know, not just here. So, you know, like I said, it's just a jump start for me. First time, you know, doing something like this, especially in the community. So, I mean, just to see this turn out like this is big time for me. I mean, none of this wouldn't be possible, you know, without Tom's work. You know, he's done a lot, an incredible job. He's really diving into this community, and I respect that, because we need it. You know, it's a lot of stuff. You know, you can look around, it ain't the best place to be, but this will groom me, and this how I got the chip on my shoulder to make it out and be successful. So none of this is possible, you know, without Tom. So I always, you know, take my hat off to him, and got a big respect level for what, you know, he does for us. I always go about life as what's meant for Monte gonna be for me. I know how much I put into this job and how much I care about this thing. So getting traded is about what you make it. Everything not gonna go your way. You just gotta go, you know, where you want it, and just always try to stay professional, because you don't know who watching you. So I just always try to stay poised and keep my composure, and don't nobody let me see me sweat, and just take it day by day, because you're gonna have tougher days than others.
Question.
I always, you know, dream about playing for the Pistons, just because where I grew up. I mean, I was at the Boys and Girls Club a lot. We would get a lot of Pistons gear. And I remember when Chauncey and Ben and Tayshaun and Rip came down when I was like, 2003, I believe. I was like 8 years old, just running around the Boys and Girls Club. So I know what it feel like to be a Piston. I used to watch the games in the nosebleeds at the Palace. So, I mean, that pride of just being a Piston, I know what it feel like. So.